I'm Chris Gittins. I'm a member of the planning board, was elected first in 2021. My first term there, and I'm currently serving as the chair of the board this year. I think, what's challenging, what's been challenging for me is to establish the right level of structure. How command oriented do I want to be? You know, it's like, okay, you've got your 2 minutes to speak, 3 minutes to speak, and then to be really hard about that, or to, on the other extreme, just kind of let people go until they're done. The most challenging thing has been to work out a multifamily zoning proposal. Some folks have heard about change in mass general law, which requires towns to designate an area where multifamily housing is allowed by right. And that's something that hasn't been allowed in Bedford since at least the 50s and perhaps before that. That's where my knowledge of history runs out. So the change here is that we're going to put to town meeting a proposal to designate an area a bit over 50 acres where multifamily housing, that's three or more housing units, will be allowed by right. That is, without having to go to the Zoning Board of Appeals or get any other special approvals to move ahead with building a new multifamily home. So that's annual town meeting and special town meetings. Town meeting is our legislative body. All decisions of major significance, they have to go through town meeting. The zoning bylaw change that we're proposing, town meeting has, planning board recommends, but town meeting decides. The town budget, town meeting votes up or down on that. There's a ton of work done by other committees and volunteers to get it to the point of presenting to town meeting. But town meeting is how decisions get made.